I was homeschooled, so I got my sex education from my mom, so it was abstinence only. There was no talk of anything LGBT, so.
My mom and I have been open, I think, before I hit puberty about that stuff, and I can talk to her about anything and everything, even if it's like too much information kind of thing. It's even with my dad, like if I have a question to ask, I can ask it.